Liberia, Costa Rica, has been moved to gate number 49. Flight 691 to Liberia, Costa Rica, has moved to gate 49.
Over there, when we come by, you can have Miami. Please do double check. Make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables return to their full upright lock position. And if you're in from tube taken out during the flight, please do make sure those are all back all the way underneath the seat in front of you. Leave the area under your feet completely clear. We do apologize for that brief service, but we're going to have to pass through the cabin to collect any and all drinks that we did hand out. We have to make sure the cabin's secure before landing, so the flight attendants are going to pass through the cabin, cleaning it up. You have your trash ready for us. We'll take it so we can get buckled up into our jump seats. Please do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened for the short duration of our flight. Thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Miami. We'll be on the ground shortly.
but remain in your seats with the seatbelt fastened until the captain has brought the aircraft to a complete stop and gates. When you stand up and you open those overhead bins, please take caution. Things do shift around during the turbulence. We don't want anything to fall out and hit anybody on the head. Also, look around. Make sure you gather up all your belongings, because if you get off the plane, you realize you left your wallet, your computer, your whatever, keys, car keys, sunglasses. You cannot come back on the airplane. They're going to go back with us to Chicago. So make sure you look around and gather everything up. For those of you that are connecting to another Southwest flight here, just check the TV monitor for your gate and time. For those of you that are traveling beyond different ways, go out and have a wonderful, safe rest of your journey. If you're supervising children as you are deplaning, would you make sure that they walk off with you? So they will go out the door they need to go with you and not out a different door and get hurt. We certainly do appreciate each and every one of you. Be sure and check out Southwest Airlines for all travel. Check out our new destinations, our fares, and other accommodations. Thank you again. Welcome to Miami. We're sorry that some of you did not get your drinks. We just didn't have enough time and the pilots wanted us to sit. When they want us to sit, we have to sit. Also, will you, for those of you that are sitting next to a window, will you shut the windows so we can keep the airplane cool for these guys going to Chicago? Thank you so much. Y'all stay seated. Wait. Everybody, get up.